Great was my admiration in listening to the remarks addressed to the youth of Ireland a moment since by my learned friend.
Why will you do not accept?